He and I are so similar. We've been so stubborn.
Her sister Elizabeth is very agreeable.
Perfectly tolerable, I dare say. Not enough to tempt me.
Oh, I still can't believe what he said about you.
Mr. Darcy.
The first time I saw him at the assembly, he danced with nobody at all.
I ain't got nothing left to give.
I do not have the talent of conversing easily with people I have never met before.
Perhaps you should take your aunt's advice and practice.
So what do you recommend?
Dancing.
May I have the next dance, Miss Elizabeth?
If one's partner is barely tolerable.
You are mine, I am yours. Let's not fuck around.
Miss Elizabeth.
I don't understand.
I love you.
The only one.
Most are.
You're too proud, Mr. Darcy.
From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and your selfish disdain for the feelings of others made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Proud, I was wrong.
The only one.
And I was entirely wrong about him.
So this is your opinion of me. Thank you for explaining so fully.
So blind. You're not thinking a handsome man is.
The only one.
Yes, I dare say he is.
Are you engaged to him?
No.
Well, will you promise never to enter into such an engagement?
Will not, and I certainly never shall.
If, however, your feelings have changed, I will have to tell you. You have bewitched me, body and soul, but I'm not.
I love you.
I never wish to be parted from you from this day. You really do love him, don't you?